how startup weekends usually work is on Friday night, you get to pitch about your idea. There were around 200 participants from various institutions like IITs, IIMs, etc. Once you pitch your idea, the top 10 ideas would be selected for working over the weekend. And we were luckily in the top 3 ideas to be voted. And then once my idea of Saaya came up and we were working on it, so from Friday night to Sunday morning, you have time to execute the entire idea.
We had this panel of amazing judges who comprises of the CEOs of various startup companies who were there to judge us. And after Friday night, when we actually pitched, when Shine pitched the idea, and I got to work together with him as a marketing director. And the best part of it was the exposure that we got from different sorts of information and knowledge is also we acquired.
Travel industry is completely ignoring senior citizens. There's no mobility. There are no service providers which are exclusive for senior citizens. So I always had this idea to build this brand up, and then I got to pitch it up there. We had time to take this idea. We went up live into the market, created a product, launched our website, and then marketed it over WhatsApp in Bangalore, because that's where our product was supposed to be marketed. Over the Sunday till morning, we had marketed it to more than 51 customers. Our break-even was just 15. One of the things which also made us really happy was when we got to get our judging sheets. So the startup weekend, the startups are judged out of a score of 12. So anything above 9 by individual judges means that you have come to a point where you have surpassed their expectations, which means your startup is really nice. And we were so happy that none of the judges voted us below 9. The least we got was 9.
We got like 4 main takeaways from what we went for this weekend. Is that the first one is that we got exposure. That is something that's very much needed and Jindal is always providing us with. And the second one is that so the achievement, as part of the achievement, the main thing that we have is that we got a direct wildcard entry to Conquest, which is one of Asia's biggest startup weekends. So it's actually, it has around 1,500 ideas which comes up as startups, and only top 20 people will be selected. And we got a direct wildcard entry towards it as such. So that's something very, very big for us.
Also, something absolutely worth noting is that once we were done with our pitch, an investor walked up to us and said that he's ready to offer us 1 lakh rupees for a 10% equity. That was our startup was actually valued at a 1 million company right there at the pitch stage. So that was, I think that was something which boosted confidence in us, and from last 3 days we are working on to build this product up and go directly into the market. I think the most important thing which we feel is Jindal is a community which has been supporting me since ever. So if I speak about my batchmates over here, we needed to have market validation, product development, and for this we needed to have consumer insights. So the diverse background of students we had here, we were able to tap into each and every city of the country to understand the consumer insights and then present it on our final pitch. Also, speaking about the administration, we have research centers. I work for a research center called Jindal Center for Social Innovation and Entrepreneurship, which is a center which has been working for social innovation and entrepreneurship for a very long time. The Startup Academy by Jindal Center for Social Innovation was something which made me so much capable of understanding the startup era.